University Presbyterian Church, something we really strive for is having excellence in worship. As the Director of Worship and Arts, I have seen this come alive throughout our community and in all of our services. It has really been a pleasure to be such a staple for our community in the Fresno area as a place where people can grow and become themselves in an authentic way and really let themselves worship God however they would like to, in all the different ways that we provide that. For me, worship really is an action. It is us actively praising God and actively being thankful for all of the good gifts which we have been bestowed. And here at UPC, we show that in a diverse way, in many different ways throughout different worship services. Everything from our 9 a.m. traditional service, where it's a more Reformed tradition with choir and organ, to our 11 a.m. contemporary service that has the worship band in a little more contemporary style. We have also our Lao service, which is a worship service in the Lao language and provides that other cultural aspect and need for our community. On the other side, we have quiet services like the monthly Taze service that provides an opportunity for people to quietly sit and meditate and be with God. So no matter what your style is, there's something here for everyone at UPC in terms of worship. Within the diverse services that we offer, we strive for each of them to be of high quality and in excellence. And within that, we're not just talking about being the best musician or being the best singer or any of those options, but just giving ourselves wholly in an authentic way. And that is really what we strive for here at UPC, and we invite you to be a part of that in any of our diverse services.